The Madison City Board of Education signed off on a 12-mil property tax request to build new schools. The next step is a public hearing with the Madison City Council next week. The City Council then refers it to the legislature to be added to the ballot.